Today, I have a geometric design tutorial in Adobe Illustrator. Remember, you can move to the time card in the corner to skip the intro. Also, if you do enjoy my content, subscribe to Satori Graphics for 4 weekly graphic design uploads. Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. Today, an Adobe Illustrator tutorial based around a geometric design. Before we start, if you do enjoy my content on a weekly basis and you want to help out my channel, head over to Patreon via the link at the very end of this video. The very first thing we need to do in Adobe Illustrator to make sure our settings are set up to scale strokes. This is important for our geometric design because we're going to be using strokes quite heavily in this tutorial. Also, if you see the final design, it looks best on a dark background. So using the rectangle tool, let's make a dark backdrop to enhance our cool looking geometric design. Now, select a bright color because we're going to be adding a neon effect later in the tutorial. And then select the stroke option here. Now grab the polygon tool, double click the Illustrator artboard, and then type in 3 sides. You now have yourself a triangle for our geometric design. Hold down shift and resize the triangle, and then increase the stroke weight to something similar to mine. Ignore the square in the corner, it's pretty unnecessary because I'm just using it to copy the color I was using before. You, however, don't need to do that. Hold down the Alt Option key and then click and drag to duplicate the triangle. We then need to rotate the triangle by going up to Object, Transform, and then Rotate. For this geometric design tutorial, we're going to be using 15 degrees to rotate our triangles today. We then need to resize the triangle so it fits perfectly in place. The new triangle can then be changed in color slightly. So as you can see here, one triangle fits perfectly into the other one. So here is what your geometric design should look like when you repeated the last process several times. Again, ignore the squares in the corner. Just select the first triangle and then go into the color palette and copy the color code. Once you've copied the color code with Command or Control C, select all of the triangles and outline the stroke. This is where the neon glow effect comes into play for our geometric design in Adobe Illustrator. Choose the triangle that you copied the color code from, and then go up to Effect, Stylize, and Outer Glow. In the Color Choice window, press Ctrl or Command V to paste it in place. You can then adjust your settings and use the Preview option to see how the effect is going to look on your design. Once you've done that for every single triangle, you would have finished your geometric design in Adobe Illustrator. Let me know in the comment section below if you did enjoy today's Satori Graphics Illustrator tutorial. Remember to like and share my content because it does help out my channel. And if you haven't done already, subscribe for 4 weekly graphic design uploads. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.